So do you think technology has a role to play in the current crisis? And if so, what role do you think technology has? And do you have any examples of the best practices?
I think actually technology has or is the key to plan a personal economy. You cannot keep track of everything in your head, and you cannot visualize and understand and look at risk scenarios without using technology. I don't know how many Excel sheets there exists out there, personal or by professionals, and I don't think that is effective. I think you should have the self-services from the financial institution, and also I think the advisors should have good tools to share. And what is really important, and I think that is the best practice for me, is that you should gather all the information you're having about your economy, future spendings, current saving, future savings, etc., and ensure that you not jeopardizing your economy by spending too much. I think also that is what I'm doing personally. I actually have that information stored, and I look at it on a regular basis, and also I kind of plan for a long time forward, even after my retirement.
It sounds like actually something we do at Kidbrooke as well, right? So what?
I think it's no surprise that I'm working at Kidbrooke, but I think that's one of the reasons I would like to work at Kidbrooke, because I think it's a really good thing what we're doing. Actually, I'm a little bit biased at Kidbrooke, but I think it's really important that the financial institution are helping the end customers, even if it's not Kidbrooke. I think it's a big responsibility, and I'm that's one of the big reasons that I'm here, because I really believe that we do it really well, and it's really good to help people.
So how do you think Kidbrooke's outrank could help the financial institutions to navigate this crisis?
Well, in simple words, outrank, the product, is actually the tool that do what I describe. Obviously, it's an API, so you need to have a front end. and with the front end, you can actually start doing stuff. So with Outrank, you can investigate and also give advice on the future, given a person's spending or saving. How you do it is that you combine the cash flows in the future with an economical scenario generator. So it's actually considered different types of bad or good economical turnovers, and then you can see and you can understand if your money will be lost or not.